This is a comparison of the vintage Boss DS1 from the 80s, and on the right we have the newer Ibanez TS7. And I'm playing on a Fender Strat into a Vox AC30. Here's the clean signal. Alright, now DS1 is a distortion pedal, and the TS7 is an overdrive pedal, but this pedal has a TS9 setting and a hot setting, and we'll be testing both. Hot setting will be a little bit more gain. Alright, so that was the TS7 I was playing in the beginning. That's pretty good sounding overdrive pedal. Here is the Boss DS1. The drive all the way. Let's go into the hot mode. So that's how they compare the DS1 and the TS7 from Ibanez. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.